going to remove this coral tissue. So this is the Montipora digitata, and then we put it in the plastic wrap, this kind of the plastic. And then we are going to use this airbrush. So this is very fast, I think faster than water pick. So let's use it. Yeah, as you can see here, that the coral tissue is removing with this look at that. It start bleaching with the high pressure of this plant. And then so for the water pick, it's consume a lot of water, but for the airbrush it's not so much water, so I prefer to use this airbrush. Okay. Yeah, sorry, we finished our water, so we have to fill it because this one is so small. So for me, I can use this one for 2 nubbins. So then for to fill that one, we need the filter seawater. So for our filter seawater, we have 10 new micron and 1 new micron. Okay, then we continue to remove the coral tissue again until all of the area bleaching. Okay, I think we need a little more. Okay, so look at this one. So this is completely white now. It's very white. And then yeah, we have two species of coral, Montipora and Aquapora. So today I just showed that Montipora. Thank you for watching.